They get to tell the story of the biggest game of all, the Super Bowl.
Every 2 years we get this camp. We go through this breathtaking stuff. I do a great appreciation and gratitude that CBS entrusts me to do this.
The Matt Sims duo is progressing towards that all-important February broadcast. Sims, who won a Super Bowl as a quarterback with the New York Giants, says the feeling is a little bit different up in the booth as opposed to down on the field.
I do like doing the games. I love the action and being part of it. But the sensation when it's over.
Excuse me, the store is now closed. Please exit the building. Excuse me, the store is now closed. Excuse me.
Thank you.